The government has launched a new messaging service to give us access to the latest information on all things related to coronavirus. The new tool is accessible on a smartphone. Nine's Natalia Cooper explains how it works.
To get started, you'll need to go to the App Store on your smartphone and download WhatsApp if you don't already have it. Then type aus.gov.au/WhatsApp into the internet browser on your phone. WhatsApp will then prompt you to send a message to the government's account. Once you've done that, you'll receive a reply with a range of options. If you type back the number 2, you'll get the latest figures of confirmed cases in Australia and your state. Hit 3 and you'll get a list of coronavirus symptoms. Reply with the number 4 and the government will tell you practical things you can do to keep you and your family safe. The number 8 will give you access to state-specific information about education, public transport and parks. If you prefer, there's a Coronavirus Australia app, which you can also download, meaning you'll have the most up-to-date information at your fingertips.